Good evening, Gunderstrack. Okay, so I mean the actual World of Warcraft. I've chosen a new server, so I can pretty much make up anything. As you can see, they've completely done up the graphics. It looks nothing like Classic. That armor for the Paladin is kind of a take on the original PvP armor. That you used to be able to get for warriors and paladins. Eden streamer, yeah. pandas. The orcs are totally vicious. They even have a monk, which is cool. Death Knights, I always love Death Knights. I can't remember. Lightbringer. That's the server. Yeah, it looks totally new. They all look very, very different. Even the undead have a priest. Whoa. And the armor is very different. Blood elf. Yeah, I might get Shadowlands next month, we'll see. So, which character will I do? There's a Demon Hunter. I don't even know if the intros are the same. Maybe they've changed the entire game, you know? So, any one of them, we can try any one of them.
Female Human Warlock.
A what?
Check out the female human warlock.
Human warlock?
Female human warlock.
Oh, check it out. Okay. Human. Four little demons, not just one of them. Wow. Okay. That's new. Yeah, they look really cool. Let me see, the mage. Well, you could probably give her red hair if you went into customization. Skin color. Wow, she actually looks quite old. Interesting. That's real Disney-ish. Hair color like that red? Or that? That's burgundy. The whole... As you can see, the whole way you make up your character is completely different. A fancy human warlock. Okay. Uncle male. Wow.
God, he looks vicious. He's a dwarf warlock. Skin color is fine. Dashing. Bald. Well, that's me. Monk. It's too warrior-like. That looks kind of insane looking. That looks like the Fire Mages. That's exactly the same, actually, as the Fire Mages from the Warhammer Fantasy one. They look kind of like that. Yeah. Well, I can make one of them too. I could make a Death Knight. I love Death Knights. Marksmanship Hunter, yeah. They were always very good. My main character is a hunter. Marksmanship Hunter. They're deadly. Always were. Though I hated when they took away their dual-wielding axes. I didn't like that. I used to play Frost, then I went with, I think it was it Unholy? The one where you inflict diseases. The green one, I think it was. Whatever one that was, that's the one I changed to. And that's actually very, very good. But for the most part, my Death Knights were Frost, because I thought they looked cool. So hang on, let me go back and... So human or alliance or horde? I could make a... So let's make a human... There he is. Yeah, these guys are really cool. Let me show you. This is the Void Elf. Let's see if we can get a warlock. There we go. Light forged Draenei. They look better than the regular Draenei, I think. You can actually go with Dark Iron, which is pretty cool. Kul Tiran, whatever they are. And these are the guys I think are really cool. See them? The Mech Gnomes, what are they called? Yeah, Mech Gnomes. Or Mecha Gnomes. I think they look really cool. Yeah.
And then on the other side you have Volpera. Oh, they're kind of like a fox. They'd be awesome to play. Trolls, yeah. What are these guys? The Zandalari trolls. Yeah, he looks pretty cool. Yeah. Magar orc. Pretty vicious looking. High Mountain Tauren. They look... Oh yeah, look at that. They've got antlers. They're more like an elk than a cow. They've antlers. Wow. See what the druid looks like. Huh. That's pretty cool. And Nightborn. So there's Void Elf, Night Elf, Blood Elf, and Nightborn. I actually quite like the look of the Nightborn. They're like Dark Elves. Very nice. I can't actually play them though. Zandari Troll, yeah. There we go. Troll Druid. Oh, wow. Yeah, they do have dinosaur skin. That's cool. Well, that's all very new to me. Okay, so will I go a Death Knight? Ooh, he looks... The hunters look kind of cool, don't they? What other druids are... The orcs don't have druids, do they? No. It's only the Tauren and... them. There, when of course is the lion, okay. Alright. Dwarf Death Knight, yeah. He does look kind of vicious, doesn't he? So will I go a Dwarf Death Knight? Or a Human Death Knight? I always loved their armor. Dwarf, okay. Let's, that's not bad. He's got the same earrings as me in real life. Oh, kind of like that. Their beards are much better too. He does. He looks exactly like me.
White, I think. Wow, how long are their beards now? Jeez. Twin braided. There we go. I kind of like the look of that. There we go. Them. Ironforge, Highlands. Airy, Thunder, Sky, Ironforge. Blue, grey, green. I don't really like the green. Red or blue? Yeah, I think blue. And a name. Legimli. That's not bad, Legimli. Yeah, ice. Bermaxin. That's alright. Frasbert. Yep, there we go. That's good. Fluff or nutter. Oh, it's too long. Hang on, I'll take out an F. There we go. Fluff or nutter. There he is. I wonder if they've changed the intro to them. It's going to be interesting to see. Yeah, so Lightbringer. I'm on Lightbringer. And I'll make any streaming characters up on this server. Keep them separate from my other one. Okay, here we go. Expeditionary force? Yeah.
A hero. That's what you once were. You stood boldly against the shadow and purchased another dawn for the world with your life. But the evil you fought is not so easily banished. The victory you claimed, not so easily held. For now, the specter of death looms above the world yet again, and it has found new champions to bring about its
It looks like the classic.
Knights of darkness, wielding runes of death and destruction.
Which is cool, because it was a really cool storyline.
The Lich King. This is the hour of
I don't know, though. It seems slightly
this
different.
This is the hour of your dark.
Maybe not. There he is.
Your will is not your own.
Yeah, better graphics. Can't see him. I have to jump up. Anybody got a box?
While Light's hope stands defiantly against us, a blemish upon these plague lands. They must all be shown the price of their defiance. You will become my force of retribution. Where you tread, doom will follow. Go now and claim your destiny. Death Knight.
I think he runs a bit different too. Search the weapons rack. Okay. Rune forging. That was cool, actually, rune forging. Good morning, Willy Gnome. How you doing? Gnome Death Knight. Yeah, Unholy is good. So do I want to do dual wielding, or do I want to just do one two-handed, I think. Oh, I get all of them? Okay. Yeah. If you'd stop running off.
Speak your peace.
Hang on, I want gonna turn on the interface action bars. Rune the Crusader, I think, is a good one. Cool. Stone skin gargoyle. Alright. So should I dual wield or use two handed? Yeah. There we go. It's a cool looking blade.
I will listen for now.
Okay, so
ashes to ashes.
Ooh, they look nice too, don't they? Where's my character sheet gone? Alright.
I don't have that ability.
I don't have the ability to dual wield yet. But I will hang on to the weapons. And for now, I'll use my two-handed.
We press on. We will have our revenge.
Oh, why can't he use it? Okay. Back to the Lich King. Yeah, I haven't played one of these for years. Dark Command. Okay. Scarlet Crusade. Damn it. Oh, you can go up high. Okay. Oh yeah, okay. Try it again. Yeah, that's what I was doing, but I wasn't doing it, so. There we go. God damn it. I can't take hits at all. Well, we got one of them done. I am scanning, but I just want to, you know, eat some things. Chapel is done. Here we go.
Oh, we have hundreds of little friends.
Oh yeah, there's lots of birds out on the deck. Forge. There it is. But I have to fight. I'm playing a game. There we go.
Bow to your master.
So I wonder when you get dual wield. Okay. Is it my imagination or is he kind of a bit more bouncy when he's running? It looks different to what I remember.
Something. There's work to be done.
And I love their flying mounts too. Pretty cool. That's breach.
Okay. Well.
See, he looks very bouncy or something. Time for blood shedders now. Okay.
Ashes to ashes.
Yeah, boing boing. That's what he looks like. That definitely does not look like your normal dwarf run.
You need something.
Strength and stamina. Frost resistance, shadow resistance, nature resistance, I guess frost.
Suffer well.
Okay.
What? Tomorrow is another day.
I can't attack that.
That's right, bow down to me. Yeah, I did start a Demon Hunter, and the intro, their intro is really cool.
Masters will be done. I will listen for now.
Was a bit overkill.
Make it quick. Leave me.
Perfect. I'm a whopping level 10. Wow, cool. That feels weird to me because you should be like level, what is it, 55? Or that's the way it used to be. Battleground, Warsong Gulch, cool. Arathi Basin, they're the classics. Hey, what's this? Death Gate, okay. Oh yeah, so. Yeah, lots of mines. And why are foresters always bald with beards? Turn on auto loot. Is it on there? It's under interface, isn't it? There we go. So when demon hunters are starting off, like I have, I think it's the dual wielding ones,
But do they have a choice of weapons? Like, if you choose a different type of demon hunter, do you get a scythe? Pretty vicious. They look cool though, those they look like the Klingon Batleth. Except they have two of them. Who the heck is shooting me? Big dogs.
That'll be cool, though. Okay, now I've just got to steal a horse. Yeah, I was really loving it when I made up my character, but I'm really loving Classic too, I have to say. I was playing it all day yesterday. There's something nice about it. I like the way the world used to be. Though I like all the fancy effects and stuff, and this too are cool. But I'm glad Classic exists. Okay, let's steal a horse. Ooh. Ooh, hitting me knocks me off. No idea why I'd be making that sound. Who wants the horse, this guy?
Too far away.
So it's still showing us down below, so all right, let's gallop. Yeah, the Deathwing mounts are cool. to have a read off the quest. Okay. Selenar. There he is. Ooh, Death Charger, cool. Okay. Oh, the Horseman's Challenge, okay. I look tiny on top of it. Could they not, like, have given us, like, a death goat or something? Couldn't even imagine a gnome on top of it. They are. Yeah, definitely, yeah. So, unholy, I'm thinking I'll go. That's what my other Death Knight is, and it's really deadly. Scourge Strike. Cool. It's totally different, like they've just... It's... Everything just looks so different to the last time I played.
Make it.
Pole arm, okay.
ravage this land.
I will listen for now. Suffer well.
See all my mounts? Oh yeah, because they're all account bound, so I actually have dragons and I have goats and I have all kinds of mounts in here. There we go. Have it already, like. I love him. And there's an armored fella as well. Got that for inviting someone to the game, I think, years ago. Take a look. Yeah, we'll have them in the game for a long time. I like these ones, the riding cranes. I always liked them. I thought they were very interesting. The turtles. I thought these guys were really cool. The dragons. Mudback, yeah, the Jade Cloud Serpent, that one's nice. Ice Mammoth is nice, that one is nice. That would actually suit a Death Knight too. Pretty cool. The lions. The Grand Ice Mammoth. That one was very handy for carrying your teammates around the place. That one was nice. So which one? The brown red. The goat. This, oh yeah. Very cool. What is that? That's nice. Holy moly. I did notice there's a lot of, wow, really interesting mounts now. Dinosaurs, wow. Okay, I wonder where they are in it. Jeez. That would suit a warlock, I think. That's the one that I have. What the heck? That's a nice one. That would suit a Death Knight, I think. That one definitely would. Death Charger. Invisible. Yep, that would definitely suit a Death Knight. I remember seeing him, he's an older one. Oh yeah, Death Fellboard, that would be really nice. Yeah, and that's the dragon one. I don't think I ever got him. There it is. Is that the one you have? Ooh, two-headed one. Oh, he's massive. That's my character sitting on top of him. Yeah, I loved, I was Frost for a long time, but then I got into the disease stuff, and it's actually really cool. Okay, let me, I'll go down the other side to the mine. Let me take a look. Oh yeah, he's really cool. Give me something. Now, can I get them all at one go, I wonder? Or let's see. That's a There we go. Okay, gang, let's go. Maybe you guys should invest in some deodorant. Oh, those guys. I remember those jumping guys in Northrend. They were a real pain. Now, let's see if there's a different mount that would suit him better. Preferably like a goat or something. Or him. Can he use him? He can. There we go. That suits a dwarf a bit better. They're down on the beach. I think he's cool, I really like him. Well, may have taken on too many. Yep. Yeah. They all film it one go? Wow. I bet I'm supposed to be using a weapon of some kind. Most used steed. Oh yeah. Rats, that's really cool, and I don't have him. How am I supposed to... 100? Yeah, I'm supposed to... I need to read the quest because I'm supposed to be using a weapon here or something like that. Yeah, I'm supposed to be using a dragon or something, isn't it? Sort of flying one. Oh, yeah, I used the cannon against him. Okay. Got it. I just have to try and get past them. Stealthy now, stealthy. There we go. The blood dragon, yeah. The mounts, I always loved the mounts. It's probably why in Latro I love collecting mounts. So I just answered your question on Miwi. I just saw it there. Okay. Here we go. Bouncing along.
We press on.
cool.
We will have our revenge.
So I can't go through it. Okay. Oh. Not here. Interesting how they can fly without feathers, though. They do look cool. Cool, starting to get his outfit together. I should probably sell off some stuff. Not that I really need to, but... The heck is this?
Yes, my disciple.
Oh, I like the way it marks the useless. Well, that's not you. Well, yeah, that one is. Oh, I guess I can just keep that. Woohoo, 50 quests complete, cool. Oh, I gotta wait 6 minutes. But I guess I can report them. Let me check out what other mounts I want to use with this guy. Kind of like the boars. This guy, I guess, wouldn't be too bad. Yeah, he looks kind of frosty, death knighty kind of.
Who's this friendly fellow?
Suffer well.
Okay, what do we get? Raised dead, nice. It's always handy to have a ghoul. So the new talent trees, you just kind of get the stuff. Oh, yeah. Yeah, just don't put the label in.
I know how to make tea.
Yeah, don't put the label in there because you get the taste of the ink and the tea.
Yeah. Oh yeah. My god, I can taste the label!
You can. The dye runs into the tea and it's horrible. It's awful. Oh. Horrible, yeah. Oh, well, okay. So at least I have, my ghoul. Well, I did have my ghoul. Oh, is that still a talent? There used to be a talent that you could get that your ghoul lasted forever, or at least kind of like for like 30 minutes or something. Is that still a thing, or... What the? I have to wait 2 minutes. Yeah, because that's what I remember. I remember it started off like he used to just die after a few minutes. But then there was a talent that you got that he could last. Right, let's get to know these again. That command. There we go. I love the Death Knight animations for combat. Our sorceress here is beside me making shelving for the greenhouse. Oh!
Yeah, I'd be screaming too if I saw me coming. Took care of them. Have all the skulls. I need an iron chain. Let's try this tea. Raining very heavy last night. It's actually, it's okay. No, it's very wintry looking, very grey, but very warm. Yeah, kind of unnaturally warm for this time of the year. He got so scared he ran out through the wall. Fluffernutter. Fluffernutter. It's fluff or nutter. Oh, Draenei Death Knight, cool. So this is Mayor Quimby. Mayor Quimby, isn't he the guy in The Simpsons, the mayor? There it is. Got it. I don't know. I was watching him on Sunday night. He was playing some golf game. But I haven't seen him since. I don't think you like World of Warcraft much. Chain and empty cauldron. It's got to be inside in that place. If I can get in there. Camera alert. Yeah, that's Sorceress Zero putting in the new shelving. Basement or upstairs? There's the call. There we go.
Might as well finish this guy off for good measure. Okay. Now the chain. I'll do some more Latro on Thursday. There's the chain. On Thursday, probably. I might try and finish off Mordor myself tomorrow. And then, you know, try and get up to Lake Town and Dale. Because I do want to see that. But now I think we know the reason why most Latro streamers stream the original content. Because it's brilliant and it's completely stable. But hopefully with this huge big graphical update, I'm kind of thinking it's going to be like Latro 2 next year, that they'll fix a lot of the bugs. Hopefully. I was playing a bit of Star Wars yesterday too. Last night. Because I started listening to that Star Wars book that Horvitz mentioned in chat. So I got that. And we listened to about 4 hours of it, and it was really good. Have a good one. I'll see you Thursday.
You need something? Tomorrow is another day.
Okay, I'm gonna take a quick bio break and I will be right back. What's all figured out?
The shelving, I presume. Okay. My audio back on? It is. Oh yeah, this guy.
You need something?
My task is done!
Junk, but what are the things he gave me? Let's see. Nice, okay. Restores health, good. Oh, there's my boots. Waste, nice. Getting the armor kit together now. Ooh, what's this? Attacking me. General skills, armor. Okay, don't have dual wield yet. Okay. Crimson Dawn revealed, okay. Let's see. A hot poker to persuade them. That must have been brutal in real life. They used to actually do that. Okay.
Don't think it'll work in the civilians. Good. There we go.
I will listen for now. Leave me be.
Level 14. I think he looks kind of cool with a big white beard. Not sure about the movement of bouncing along. Okay, so where is he? There he is.
Speak your peace. There's work to be done.
Okay, get the patrol schedule from the Scarlet Hold. Wow, that's a lot of guys running away. Someone's fighting inside. There we go. I'm level 14. I'm just gonna bounce my way out of here.
Make it quick. We are done here. Yes. We are done here.
Okay.
Probably in the basement, I'd say. I really do like the look of him.
You need only ask.
Nice, okay.
Death alone cannot stop.
It's weird, you know, looking at the armor, because I still remember the old WoW. And, you know, I'm playing WoW Classic as well. So the armor, even though this is real high level stuff, it looks really, you know, basic to me. Because they've redone everything. Does he keep coming down here? Maybe he appears. Either that or he's up on top. Six slot bag, I mean, what the heck would I need that for? Hands. There we go. Now I'm starting to look pretty cool. He's in here somewhere, it's just where? Is he up on top, I wonder? Doesn't look like it.
Okay, so I guess keep killing the acolytes.
What is your desire? We have died so that others may live.
Yeah, you just keep killing him, and then he appears. There he is. Okay, let's get out of here. Cool, level 15.
Tomorrow is another day.
Oh, there we go. So, ooh, that could be handy. So the festering wound or raise an additional skeletal minion. Think. Oh, 30%. Yeah, I think I'll get the extra guy. Okay. There we go. Okay, a cry for vengeance. Oh, cool. So we can see where it's been published to. That's fantastic. That's a much better system.
I will listen for now. Ashes to ashes.
Oh, he's inside, okay.
I can't attack that.
Fluffer Nutter. There we go.
What?
Okay.
Tomorrow is another day.
Nice. Now I just need the headpiece and the shoulders. Kill the Scarlet Courier. Okay, messenger, you can. I'm at the Scarlet Overlook. There we go. Yeah, there it is.
You need something? Leave me be.
Well, I will, Tony, as soon as, I'm finished streaming. I'm in disguise. Okay. Where are we headed to? Okay. Oh, yeah, right down in the harbor. Micro Center free pie. Ooh. Okay, will do. Free Raspberry Pi Zero, wow, cool. Yeah, I'll do that from now in a while. I think he's gonna put sensors on his Stirling engine. He wants to know how fast it's going.
Can I help you?
Which is a really cool project. Just to play around with. Amazing how easy it is to disguise a dwarf as a human. Cool. I always thought this sword looked absolutely cool. You only use it for a short time. You can keep it though, just as a cosmetic thing.
Make it quick.
There we go, the shoulders. Cool. God, it's weird looking at the stats. I mean, in my mind, because it's so long since I played this, it should have armor in the thousands, you know? That's cool, though. There we go. Seek out the Lich King, okay? But first, there we go. Got the shoulder piece. Oh, he's, isn't he down below? There's the headpiece.
You know what to do. The light has abandoned you.
Okay. How many? I got 38. Let's see. There we go. Grab a human, devour him. Last one.
honest. There we go. And there we go, in the full Death Knight gear. Cool. I always thought that was really brilliant armor. It's old now, like, but I thought it was cool.
Speak. Soon, you will belong to the Scourge.
Okay. Right, he's up through the mountains. Oh, on the giant, cool.
Get on with it.
So I can go for a saber. Ooh, that's kind of sweet, isn't it? That's new, I think. The traditional sword. Or the axe. I think it's a dwarf, probably the axe. And it looks cool too. Well, so does that. That saber's pretty nice though. 4 to 8. Oh, that's one-handed, so that's if you wanted a dual wield. But I'll leave that off for now, and I think I'll go for an axe, because I am a dwarf, so.
Ashes to ashes.
Oh, somebody must have just killed him, maybe.
Ah, okay, I have to go back and talk to him. All right.
Exist only to serve him. Ours is not to question, only to act.
So, are you guys going to join me, or what? So I'm supposed to mount something here or something, I bet. Okay. Well, I am ready, and he hasn't issued the orders yet, so.
Obey, or be eliminated. Soldiers of the Scourge, stand ready! Prepare to unleash your fury upon the Argent Dawn! His eyes are upon you at all times. The sky weeps at the glorious devastation of these lands.
Oh, he's just slow.
Soon, Azeroth's brutal tears will rain down upon us. We exist only to serve him.
Okay, you can unleash the giants if you like.
Thank you.
10,000, okay. That's great, but like, where are they? There we go. Awesome. There we go.
Stand fast, brothers and sisters! The light will prevail!
There was a trick to this or something. Six remaining.
Bring them before the chapel.
Death Knights. We have lost life, this place, no hope.
Have you learned nothing, boy? You have become all that your father fought against. Like that coward Arthas, you allowed yourself to be consumed by the darkness, the hate, feeding upon the misery of those you tortured and killed. Your master knows what lies beneath the chapel. It is why he dares not show his face. He sent you and your death knights to meet their doom, Darian. What you are feeling right now is the anguish of a thousand lost souls. Souls that you and your master brought here. The light will tear you apart, Darian.
Save your breath, old man. It might be the last you ever draw.
My son.
Father!
My dear, beautiful boy.
What?
Father, you have returned. You've been gone a long time, Father. I thought...
Nothing could have kept me away from here, Darian. Not from my home and family.
Father, I wish to join you in the war against the undead. I want to fight. I can sit idle no longer.
Darian Morgraine, you are barely of age to hold a sword, let alone battle the undead hordes of Lordaeron. I could not bear losing you. Even the thought...
If I die, Father, I would rather it be on my feet, standing in defiance against the undead legions. If I die, let me die with you!
My son, there will come a day when you will command the Ashbringer, and with it, mete out justice across this land. I have no doubt that when that day finally comes, you will bring pride to our people, and that Lordaeron will be a better place because of you. But, my son, that day is not today. Do not forget.
Touching. He's mine now.
This is really cool.
You betrayed me. You betrayed us all, monster! Face the might of Morgraine!
Pathetic.
You're a damned monster, Arthas.
You were right, Vordring. I did send them in to die. Their lives are meaningless. But yours... How simple it was to draw the great Tyrion Fordring out of hiding. You've left yourself exposed, Paladin. Nothing will save you.
Rise, Darian, and listen. We have all been witness to a terrible tragedy. The blood of good men has been shed upon this soil. Honorable knights slain defending their lives, our lives. And while such things can never be forgotten, we must remain vigilant in our cause. The Lich King must answer for what he has done and must not be allowed to cause further destruction in our world. I make a promise to you now, brothers and sisters. The Lich King will be defeated. On this day, I call for a union. The Argent Dawn and the Order of the Silver Hand will come together as one. We will succeed where so many before us have failed. We will take the fight to Arthas, and we will tear down the walls of Ice Crown. The Argent Crusade comes for you, Arthas!
So too do the Knights of the Ebon Blade. Although our kind has no place in your world, we will fight to bring an end to the Lich King. This I vow! Ours is not to question, only to act!
Cool, level 17. Nice.
By his command.
And I got a really awesome looking axe. Patchwork. Okay.
The might of the Scourge will not be challenged.
Well. He did leave a little present. There we go.
Ours is not to question, only to act. Go forth.
Cool. And then he sends me to Stormwind City. Let's see. I'm looking for a forge. Yeah, I need the forge. I'll go to the city first. There we go. Well, Stormwind kind of looks, the same. Well, they seem to have gotten rid of a lot of the, you know, the cataclysm stuff. I haven't seen it since then. The guard's throwing rotten fruit at me. I guess I deserve it.
Sometimes we must fight. You are always welcome, Stormwind.
And spitting on me. Lovely. That's pretty much it. That's the beginning of a death knight. And of course, you start picking up quests. Let's see.
You need something? Safe travels.
I guess for now I'll head back to base because I need to put a thing on my weapon. A rune. Those guys hopefully are gone now. There. Alright. Let's see. What I want, the... From as frost damage. That's a nice one, actually, the gargoyle one. 6% of your maximum health and increased total strength by 15 for 15 seconds. That's a nice one too. Okay. unlearned. Okay. So, where do we go to learn those, I wonder? Anyway. Quartermaster. Oh, nice. Very nice. Yeah, it's just... Oh yeah, that's like the original one. Cool. In case you lose it, you can buy it back. That's very nice. That's a slightly better version of what I have, I think. Yeah. Currently equipped level 20. That's level 22. Or items level, yeah. Nice. Okay. Oh, that's cool, the way you can just buy the weapons so you don't have to worry about it. For that sword, there's a slightly better version of it, which is very nice. And you can get the armor back. That's, yeah. That's brilliant. That's much better. Trade goods, reagents, keep spinning up like that. Let's head back up. See what's up here.
What may I teach you today?
We press on. We are done here.
Speak your peace. Tomorrow is another day. Get on with it.
Ah, so you can summon a gargoyle or a valkyrie, okay.
We are done here.
That's raised dead. So where's summon? Let me see. I'm so rusty at this. So I don't have it yet, do I? Alright, well, that was awesome. It's been a long time since I've done this. Is there a mailbox up here? I don't know, I don't think so. But anyway, I'll leave it there for now. And we'll see what I'll do the next time I come in here. Now, it's cool seeing the Death Knights, alright, though I am really enjoying WoW Classic, I have to say. But that was good now this morning, like, I really did like that. How long have I been on for? 3.5 hours, yeah, that's pretty good. So anyway, guys, I'll be back on Thursday morning, 11:30 a.m. Pacific time. What'll I play? I'll probably continue on with some Latro, I think. Get up to Dale and Lake Town. And then Monday I might do some WoW Classic again, we'll see. And then back to this. Or another new character, we'll see. I'm trying to reacquaint myself with the game because it's been so many years, the entire thing has changed. So, for the better, I think. But, yeah. Okay, guys, thanks for watching, following, and subscribing. It was awesome having you here today. Have a fantastic rest of your day, and I will see you on Thursday morning.